Okay, since the file was too large to send on your site, here's a YouTube video.